am Dr. Cheshta Agarwal, your NEET PG educator on an academy platform. Again, I have a very important notice for the NEET PG aspirants. There is a confusion going on respect to the INICT exams. Please remember that everybody is saying that INICT exams will occur after the NEET PG or in the month of August. Please remember all my students, this is not a correct news. There are many students who are asking the same doubt on the platform or on the Telegram groups. The fake messages are traveling here and there, which says that INICT is also postponed for 4 months. But please remember, there is no such notice released by the INICT. Only the NEET PG postponement has been released, and it is said that NEET PG will occur somewhere in August or after the 4 months of the notice date. But for INICT, as it is a completely separate body, they have not announced the delay. They have only told that the exam has been postponed. It will occur in which month, after how many months, nothing is clear. So please remember all my students, this is a fake notice which is going on. So thank you all of you, and let's crack it.